Morning, guys. So today we're headed out. We're gonna be dropping Nora off at my parents' and headed to go photograph some golf.
What are you doing?
That's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Just got here, we got our schedule, so they should just be teeing off.
And the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls a suit before he lived. But I'm not.
We are headed towards the back nines, just trying to maneuver our way through the course.
I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. I want something just like this.
Alright, so this is gonna be the group that I'm gonna be following for a while. And then we have one other group behind them.
Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody.
Alright, we got a lot of nice stuff. We are gonna be headed back towards the clubhouse, pack everything up, and be headed home. We're on our way home from the golf tournament. It went well. We got some solid images. We're gonna be headed home to edit them. We're also actually backed up on a few things. We have to get some wedding albums out. There's a few other shoots that need to be edited. So we're gonna be working on that, and then by the time we get done with that, the wife and the baby should be home. So excited to see them. Decision. We're making a quick stop for a desperately needed haircut, then we'll be headed home to edit. Alright, so we got the haircut taken care of. Left it pretty long on the top, just taking care of the sides in the back. But while we're here, might as well get Nora an outfit, because it's so fun. Alright, let's find something cool. Check it out. A little romper. Sort of still summery, 12 months. She won't get too much use out of it, but it's still super warm out. So, and it's on discount for like $5. It's a deal.
Achilles and his gifts, Spider-Man's control.
All right, so there's actually a few places I needed to stop. So now we're making a quick stop at the bank. And then we're gonna be headed home to bed. I keep coming up with things that I need to do, and if I don't do them right now, I don't know if I'll have another chance by the end of the week. So we're making another stop at another bank. Have to do some things here, and then that is our last stop. We are just now getting home. Got about 45 minutes of time before I have to pick up Nora. So we're gonna try to get as much accomplished as possible in that 45 minute window. Say hi, Emmy. We got a decent amount of work done. We are now headed to go pick up Nora. Court will be home shortly, so we'll meet up back at the house, have some family time, and then I'm gonna continue editing and finish everything we need to do.
Legends and the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls the suit before he lifts.
Are you waving? Do you have a good day? Bye.
Some superhero.
Kisses.
Something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. I want something just like this.
Mommy, we're home. What do we think?
About what?
About Nora's walking improvements.
She's amazing.
Pretty much. What do you think? So we just got done feeding this little girl. Say hi, Nora. Wave. Say hi. So this is our newly developed room. It is half my office, half Nora's playroom. This is our subdividing gate wall. My little office. Nora's little playroom. We just got done with bath time, and now we're gonna brush Nora's teeth. Brush up, brush up, brush. Teeth, and now we're gonna dry her off, put some lotion on you, and then bedtime. What's up, good? Are you smiling at Mom? The court's upstairs, put Nora to sleep. Bath time went great. Nora's really getting used to her routine. Growing up super fast. Way too fast. I'm here back at the editing station getting some work done. Probably gonna call tonight right here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment. Sharing this out is always greatly appreciated. It helps me out. And if you have any questions, you can leave them below. We're gonna get a Q&A going probably in a few weeks. Thank you guys so much for watching. Really, it means a lot to me. Good night, guys.